Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome to do some more Lost Alpha with me. We're slowly but surely marching towards the final levels, and right now there's the Pripyat Stadium to tackle. And I've been hearing a familiar sound, yeah, that. Which means there's more monolith alive on this side. I'm just gonna take a wild guess that they are at the top of the arena, because where else would they be, especially with a ghost gun? Pig. I think I need to get up here, otherwise I can't get a good view. They're all dead? Okay, maybe I should stop looting food now. Or at least put it into a... I'm not using this ammo. Or at least put the food into some sort of stash or something. Yeah, the chopper noise is so mighty that at the moment I'm not sure if there is any more ghost gun noise. Oh, it's two choppers now. I'm guessing one is a regular chopper and the other is like extra special stadium chopper. Ah yeah, you were doing the noise. Let's empty your gun, shall we? Just because I can. Okay, now let's take a better look around. This is Twilight Zone, I recognize it. And now I wanna diddle-daddle a little bit, at least. Yoink. Wait, is there something in the cabin? No. Okay. Yo! Okay, these are all the piggies who gave me so much trouble. Okay, I need to add weight. Quick. Fuck off. Couldn't break the grates while you were at it? No? Is this a stash? Ah, yeah, it is. But it's empty. there a crashed helicopter in the middle of the stadium? At least in original Shadow of Chernobyl. Oops, wrong button. I wanted to lose the HUD. I mean, I certainly remember this this cabin thingy. So I almost kinda sorta went looking for it, but I also went looking for a down chopper, and I don't think there is one in this version. Fuel tank, huh? I'm guessing these? No? Better. What's my first status? Okay, let's eat some and drink some, and then I think I can move on. Let's have an energy drink instead. It's time to use these. Goodie. Almost done. Let's make a manual save here as well. Whee! Victory lap! Let's hope there isn't an anomaly on the way, or a mutant, or something silly. Yeah, I must. Why are you there?
Hey! Ктонибудь!
There. You can loot that guy. I'm leaving him to you. Bye! Okay, let's try that again. Shoo! Draw me like one of your French monoliths. If there's mutants, I'm gonna ignore them. Alright, onward! Yes. There shall be chaos. Also manual save. I have made it a habit to save on each side of the level changers. What I really should do is to hop into the Twilight Zone immediately and do my own shit, but yeah. Yes, so the NPP level I have played through during testing a few times at least, and here's what I remember. We're gonna help military to do some shit, and then we get to ride a BTR, run over some zombies, and I think we're joining forces against Monolith. And then there's cake. Well, no, there isn't, of course. But there will be Chimera, that much I remember. You. Who's the boss? Not you. Not you either. Nope. You? No. You are not the boss. Okay. Hey.
Agreed.
Trade first. Okay, never mind. Yeah. Oh, okay, I know. We're gonna have to break through those gates. Okay, note to self, no grenades. Or at least no shard grenades. Here's a thought though. I'm gonna check the area before. That's a controller sound. Okay, now that I don't have friends with me, I can grenade to my heart's delight. Okay, the shards are still reaching this way, so maybe not. One more. I think I can report now. Lieutenant. Okay. Yeah, like totally, let's go. I think right now the gate mission already completed, but what if there is a controller? I think a BTR will come through here. So I'm assembling, like totally. good measure. Assembled enough. Hello. Oh, okay. So I actually have to stick to the place, I think. I'm following instructions. Well, okay, let me go to the gate. Maybe I need to wait here. Okay, yeah, I think that's it. So if I move, then the troops will also reposition.
Открыть ворота.
Well, that was easy.
БТР, отступаем.
Wait, do we need to take the BTR? Whoa, 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 okay, yeah. I have a little magic trick for that. Or maybe not.
БТР, отступаем! БТР, отступаем!
Okay, the game keeps crashing on that point, so I'm gonna wait a little bit. Also, grenades, mine. Yoink.
Открыть ворота. БТР, отступаем.
Thing is, in the old days, during the older builds, it used to be possible to get to the side of the BTR and stab it. And if you stabbed it, then it exploded in your face. Is the game gonna crash now? Let's see. Okay, back at this point. A little bit less in one piece than before, but I'm gonna try the same thing. I'm gonna get behind the thingies. The attack is all scripted, so player shooting the BTR shouldn't really have an effect, but I'm gonna try anyway. What? Okay. Ah, shit. Okay, so maybe I shouldn't stray that far. Okay, so now we have the task to get past the BTR, so let's try to do just that. Wait, what was that? That sounded like a chopper. At this point I don't know if I'm supposed to move further or not. I mean, I know that the brief said talk to the leader. Which, yeah. Uh-oh. Oops, I guess that was ours. Now, wouldn't it be lovely if we had radios? Yeah, okay, it seems that the BTR isn't to be destroyed. In which case, I'm just gonna scout ahead. Okay then. Okay, so there's probably a lesson about teamwork in there somewhere. I'm gonna load from the earlier save when I'm not that far in. I'm not sure how I activated this view. Okay, monolith here, monolith there, monolith everywhere. Oh, I think I hit the teleporter or something. Oh, nice. Okay. Yo. Yeah, what should we do? Yoink, okay, manual save here. So that's where I acquire the rocket launcher. Because I knew I would get some, but from where I do not know. Okay. So when the cutscene or the overview triggered, I was getting outside through here. So I'm gonna sneak in here through here as well. Okay, they can see me. Carefully now. Are we there yet? Nice try. Okay, smooth. Yo.
Засада.
Sorry. Whoa, 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 whoa. What's happening? Oh no. Ambush. Okay, so monolith. Whoopsie daisy. Okay, so monolith. I'm helping. Hunters, okay. Cool, 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 cool. I would say that they are on the roof, probably. Probably over there. I think I'm just gonna try and get rid of everybody. Can't really see where anybody is, but where are you, fuck? I think it was in the train or something. I just simply couldn't see. Okay, I should probably get to a higher ground right away. Mutants be damned. Yeah, that dude is indeed in the train. Or between the train somewhere. Can't really see anybody, but... Ah, there you are. Don't really know where the heli hunters are, but... Just getting fewer monoliths, thinning the monolith numbers should work as well. There you are. Relying on the mini map now. I think I'm starting to remember the... Oh, there's an RPG. One of the heli hunters was somewhere in the roof. Oh, there's one. Somewhere on the on the smaller smaller building roof, I think that one. Okay, I need a manual save here. Let's load up. Yo. I will rendezvous you soon enough, but first I'm gonna secure the perimeter. Okay, that's the military. So there might have been one military. Did we really get rid of all of them? Somehow I don't believe so. I think there was more by the teleporter. Remember that when we start moving in a certain position, then the monolith will pop up. Dog. But maybe that has been changed in the latest builds. That roof is clear. Okay, I'm going down. still nothing. Okay then. Naturally, I am going to check the loot before I rendezvous anybody. Yoink! Okay, this is in good order, this is not. I shouldn't be picking up so many grenades. I have no way of handling them all. I do have enough food for now. Okay, this one's empty. Gonna have to add one more of these. Even need pistol at the moment. Let's steal some sardines as well. Look at you, little looter. Of carrying all of these rockets, of course, but I'm gonna bundle them up and find a good place for them. Let's take one water as well. I know. Keep the zone clean and all that. Hello. There, I have to go around, don't I? I remember that much. Aww. It's a normal snork. At first I thought it was a swamp beast, and then I thought it was half a snork. Okay, let's put this here. If I remember correctly, there will be an influx of mutants. Anywho. Before I rip